It's the first true road test of the season for the Jackrabbits of South Dakota State. Off to a 1-0 start, the Jackrabbits traveled to face the Wisconsin Badgers, 2-0 out of the Big Ten. It's a fourth ever matchup between the Jackrabbits and the Badgers. Brooklyn Meyer tap out to Colbeck, right back into Brooklyn Meyer, turn with a left hand. Colbeck down inside Brooklyn Meyer, plays catch with Veloston, left wing. Good for three, Madison Veloston. Timeout by Coach Mosley. Nelson saves it to Hop. Hop plays catch with Veloston, to Byam. Veloston, straight on three. Well, with Natalie Nielsen, your three reserves. Up top, off the screen on the inbound, Saniah Copeland drives, kicks to Ronnie Porter. Left wing, Ronnie Porter, the sophomore from St. Paul. One of only two Wisconsin players on this entire roster for the Badgers. Inside to Sarah Williams, turnaround on Byam, got the hook. Fun to watch out top, 6 minutes to go, 20-19, Badgers by one. Brooklyn Meyer finds a wide open Mesa Byam flashing inside. Byam with back-to-back buckets for the Jackrabbits. We've had a lead change here now nine times. Steal by the Jackrabbits. Mathewitz above the free throw line, leading a fast break. Into the paint on Porter. Lost the handle. Grips it. Puts it back on the rim. Good for two is Mathewitz. Up top, number 24, Natalie Leisinger. Leisinger over to Ronnie Porter. Porter back up top to Copeland. Fakes the pass right. Goes back to the left. Trent. Tremick with a three out top. Deep. Brooke Tremick with a three. Away there, Tessa Grady reaches back, three on two. Badgers Grady through the double team. Layup good for two. Setting at the net there, Tori Nelson give to Mathewitz, driving the lane, slashing the layup. Nice finishing touch by Mathewitz, who's got five. Off the back of that glass there, and then quick inbound, Leisinger gives it to Ronnie Porter. Badgers with a five-point lead, 41-36, 6 minutes to go. Right wing wide open, Madison Veloston. Fast break, late transition there, Porter. Lead pass to Leisinger, the left-handed three in front of her bench. 13-point lead by the Badgers, dominating this third quarter, outscoring the Jacks 21-9, but Mesa Byam out top. Rebound tapped away and saved by Byam. Out top, Tori Nelson, Colbeck, three, top of the key, got it! Ellie Colbeck buries a three. Ronnie Porter to the free throw line, the step through, kick back out, Copeland, deep, three. 62-59, Tori Nelson the feed inside. In the paint, Mathewitz left wing for three. Got it, we're tied at 62-62 with 50 seconds to go. A dramatic finish here in Madison, Wisconsin for the Jackrabbits and the Badgers. 12 lead changes, four ties, and the fourth game of the series goes the way of the Wisconsin Badgers. Your final tally from the Kohl Center in Madison, Wisconsin. It's Wisconsin 66, South Dakota State 64.